next big thing. He's scary, JR. He's even more impressive. Or maybe I just should say more scary with that agent, Paul Heyman, in his corner, guiding every move, telling him everything to do. Huge night tonight. The NWO challenging Booker T and Goldust for a return tag team match.
Oh, yeah.
We know that Chris Benoit, the Rabbit Wolverine, back in action tonight.
Now,
for the first time
I told
in the year.
You people a few weeks ago that this would be the summer of the next big thing, Brock Lesnar.
I hate his voice, JR.
Passionately.
Yet everywhere we go, Brock, all people say is that this will be the summer of Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam doesn't have the ruthless aggression to make this his summer. But Brock Lesnar will take control of this summer all the way through SummerSlam when Brock Lesnar becomes the undisputed WWE Champion.
The scary thing is that could very well happen, JR.
You're right, it could.
Besides having ruthless aggression, Brock Lesnar also has intelligence. And Brock Lesnar has the intelligence to be inspired by other men. Other men like Kurt Angle. Another former NCAA champion who on SmackDown issued a challenge for any rookie to come down the aisle and have his first match against Kurt Angle. But Brock Lesnar can not only beat any man, Brock Lesnar can outdo any man. So Brock Lesnar has a challenge of a different sort, a better challenge than Kurt Angle, who Brock Lesnar can beat.
Where's Heyman going?
Brock Lesnar's challenge is to any veteran in the back that has the guts to walk down the aisle, step into this ring tonight, and be able to tell his grandchildren that that veteran was sent into early retirement by the next big thing, Brock Lesnar, who got the guts.
Hey, this is unprecedented. Lesnar, the rookie, wants to face any veteran here tonight.
Are you telling me that not one veteran has the ruthless aggression? Brock issued this challenge at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Signs were posted on the wall.
Woo!
We both.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute.
Well, King, there's a veteran for you. Former 16-time world champion is not dressed for a board meeting. I saw those signs that were posted on the locker room doors today regarding Lesnar's challenge to any veteran.
Well, I'll tell you one good thing for Brock. RVD is not here at the arena yet, but Ric Flair is. And that may be a bad thing for Brock.
Certainly Ric Flair had a... RVD had a promotional appearance earlier today in New York City. It's not here yet. You can bet that he would be in this ring right now.
You see Flair snatch that mic?
First of all, don't think for 1 second of your life that I have forgotten about the interference between the match between me and McMahon that cost me Raw, cost me ownership. I haven't forgotten. You standing out here calling for a veteran retire. I'm a veteran, but bigger and better than that, I'm a legend.
You got that right.
Absolutely.
And tonight, big boy, you're gonna find out why. Woo! I'm the dirtiest player in the game.
He's taking the challenge.
Aaron Lesnar?
Look at Lesnar.
You're in the wrong place. The wrong year. With the wrong guy.
Yikes.